The goes west and goes east sectors make up over half the globe, so we have quite the vast expanse that we can analyze using satellite imagery from the goes satellites. Note that the resolution is somewhat degraded near the poles, but elsewhere the resolution is quite high. And because the resolution is so high, we can zoom in to even smaller sectors that give us a really honed-in look at much smaller regions, which of course is quite useful for severe weather analysis. Typically, in these smaller sectors, new imagery will come in every 5 minutes, but on big severe weather days or for tropical cyclones, we can use the mesoscale floater sectors. Based on where the best chances for severe weather are or where the tropical cyclone is located, these sectors move around. Now, what's nice about these mesoscale floater sectors is that the new imagery comes in every minute, which gives us an even higher temporal resolution look at the data and can allow us to see really intricate changes in these systems over a short period of time.